The medical workers have been sent to police by the Chikubi Resident District Commissioner Amlan Tumusime, who made an impromptu visit to the facility to investigate allegations of absenteeism of health workers. According to Musa Mugisa, the chairperson Local Council 3 Buhimba Town Council, health workers at Buhimba Health Center 3 in Chikubi District rarely work at night, weekends, and on public holidays. Sometimes the facility is run by watchmen at night.
Medicine workers, and you can see around it, I can tell it's an abandoned facility, that there's no any science work, there's a technical health worker who is around here. So, and our government, since it's fundamental programs of supporting people in health department, it's a negative response we are experiencing as leaders.
Mugisa faults the Chikubi District Health Inspector and the District Health Officer for failure to make sports provisions.
The inspector at the district and the DHO should make sports checkups in the health facilities. If we go by this, when they are not doing their role, then we shall find that at the end, everything is a gone case. However much the government sends the support, sends the medicine.
Amlan Tumusime, the resident district commissioner for Chikubi, who made a visit to the facility and didn't find any health worker at 8 a.m., ordered the police to record a statement from all implicated health workers.
The weekend. Yesterday, Saturday, my informer tipped me that he came here with a pregnant, an expecting mother who was supposed to give birth. They did not find anyone here. They only found a whole hospital facility closed. I have come this morning to check myself. I have found not even a scattered brigade, not any nurse.
A volunteer at the health center showed up at 10 a.m. She was ordered to go back on grounds that she's not supposed to operate a government health facility in the absentia of government health workers.
Police, that's why I have called you as police to head first. Tomorrow, these people have to make statements. Negligence of duty. Where were they? If they have their own arrangement, the jury shifts, then we are supposed to have some people here on a shift. They should also tell us where we are laid. As far as I'm concerned, I found zero.
The RDC says that an impromptu visit is to improve on health service delivery to the community. He wondered how the staff at the facility didn't learn from the arrest of the in-charge last year.
Where is the heart of the patriotism? To work for your own country, to serve your own country. When these people come here looking for jobs, they show you how committed they are, the zeal to work. When they get the jobs, this is what they do.
An expectant mother who was found stranded at Buhimba Health Center 3 was transported to Hoima Regional Referral Hospital. While speaking on phone, Godfrey Barongo, the district health inspector, said that they are going to call for a meeting to resolve the matter. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.